I beat Omen using this build, and this is how you can beat him too. Let's get straight into it. The build I'm going to be talking about in this video is the Sunbracer build with the exotic weapon Thunderlord. For the super, you want Well of Radiance. For the class ability, you want Healing Rift. For melee, you want Incinerator Snap. And for grenade, it's obvious you want Solar Grenade. For your aspects, you want Touch of Flame and Icarus Dash. For fragments, you want Ember of Resolve, Mercy, Searing, and Ashes. For the other two weapons, you can pick whatever you want. I ran a primary ammo weapon and a special ammo weapon, but to be honest, it's probably smarter to have two special ammo weapons so you can get increased heavy ammo drop. Thunderlord itself is going to be really good against the boss, but you can also use it for a bit of ad clear. For mods, you can pick whatever you're comfortable with. If you want to copy what I have, go for it. For stats, you want to prioritize resilience. As a reward for watching up till now, here are three tips to help you beat final encounter. Tip number one, make sure someone in your fire team has divinity. It's going to be very helpful against a boss. Along with having something like Well, you'll be able to beat the final boss. Tip number two, make sure you use your Icarus Dash properly. What do I mean by properly? I mean, there will be taken enemies around with shields. You want to make sure you use your Icarus Dash to get over them and jump over them while you're looking for those mini bosses. The reason I'm saying that is because if you get hit by the shields, it'll boop you back and it'll slow you, meaning giving enough time for the boss to come after you and kill you. And then your teammates will try and revive you and they'll die too. This has actually saved me so many times. Speaking of ability, make sure you use your incinerator snap properly as well. Don't use it on the orange bar taken enemies with shields because they have arc shield. What's going to happen is the ignition won't kill them. Tip number three, the mini bosses that spawn around will initially spawn towards the outside of the maze. And as the boss health goes down, the mini bosses will start to spawn closer and closer towards the center. This can help you so you don't have to search around. Anyways, thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, a like would be much appreciated. Leave a comment. Don't forget to sub. Peace.